I declare Gavin Wanganeen the 1993 Brownlow medalist.
Cracksman's away. Loose options everywhere. Kick inside. Just didn't quite measure it, did he? Oh, Wanganeen caught in a cape napping there. Did beautifully. Can he finish this off with a miraculous goal? A la Matthew Larkin. Wanganeen has kicked a goal.
So Port Adelaide, they in control in the final minute of the game. Wanganeen, under a minute of play left in the first half.
Swings it round to the right forward pocket. No mark. Here's Wanganeen, the excitement machine. Listen to the crowd roar. If he kicks this, they'll rip this place down.
Comes back to him. Loads it up. Bangs it to full forward. Couple of flyers. Wanganeen's a chance. Off the ground. Magic start.
He didn't, did he?
Brilliant. Of course he did. It's Wanganeen. He's kicked five.
In for Gary Hockey. Two bounces. Forced to kick with that left foot. Not bad. Looks for him.
Oh,
Wanganeen! What a spiky!
Conlon Grimbold. Delaney. Lang. Looks for the winning goal. Wanganeen! What a mark in defence. Kicks long. Gale's the target. Wanganeen from behind! Oh. Well, he has been a great defender.
So held on to he had the footy too. Kingsley gets it back. Wanganeen! Free kick. No. Comes back. Wanganeen goes for goal and puts it through the little jam. He's a bloke that you pay good money to come and see, Wanganeen, isn't he? He's having a great year.
Brewer, Josh Franklin, towards Paul. Oh, they're streaming down the ground. Gavin Wanganeen, finish it off with a goal. Under pressure, he kicks. It's high. It's close. Oh. Is it there? Yes.
Also, Primus now it's off hands. Over the back, chance for Franco. He's got some dash if he can pick it up. Gets it to Wanganeen. Wanganeen goes to ground. Stuart Jew with strength. Now a chance. Wanganeen again. Does he kick it? He has. Oh, it was hard work. But he got there in the end.
To Collins with great dash, gets it in front, brilliantly played, pulls it back, hugging the boundary line. It's still a live ball out of midair. Wanganeen, the goal of the year. This is very fitting, Robbo, the Brownlow medalist. He won the Michael Tuck medal for being the champion player in the night series at the start of the year. And now he wants to cap it off with a goal. And he has.
Number four, the reigning Brownlow medalist, Gavin Wanganeen.
Maybe he's going to fade. Another goes the drop punt. That is a mighty kick. That is a kick from the top shelf.
Noble and Brogan. And Noble wins again, but to Wanganeen, who kicked a goal earlier in the quarter. Surely there'll be a score. There is. There's a major score. Jude knocking it on, collecting. Marnie having a very good quarter. Will it carry over the top for Wanganeen to put the three goals in front? Wanganeen from behind here has to spoil. Johnson took his time. Wanganeen will kick another.
Montgomery to Wanganeen, the man for all occasions. He's hit it for a second flag.
Number four, Gavin Wanganeen.